Hello everybody, this is Gopher Brush Studios, and I just bought Titanfall 2 the other day because it was only the deluxe edition was only like $9 on Steam, and just wanted to play a couple of rounds for the channel because this game is fucking awesome. Seriously, this game is honestly one of the best multiplayer PvP games I've ever played, and probably one of the few games where even if you're losing a multiplayer match, you're still having fun, which is pretty hard to do, I think at least. Like, even when you're getting fucking pub stomped by a team of scorches who are spawn camping, you can still have fun. Like, you can just explore the map of the game if the match is just complete shit. Yo, we got Captain Flex. Let's
Focus,
go.
fight,
Stick
win.
together.
Dude, this
Capture
map,
the enemy
Captain
flag and
Flex, is
protect
such a
ours.
fun game. Especially if you play crap. The speed at which you can get to the enemy flag is ridiculous. Got him.
You
Oh
got
shit.
the flag, pilot.
Oh, I got the
Take it
flag.
back to base.
Let's go. Fuck. That would have been so cool if I lived that. See, getting melees is so satisfying. I sometimes forget I have them. Oh, that would have been so cool if I hit that melee. I just pressed the button a little too late. Yeah, you can see this. Honestly, Capture the Flag is my favorite game mode because it has the ability to either be super fast or super slow depending on your level.
Your Titan is ready, pilot.
Dude, that was so
call.
cool. Too bad I died immediately.
A friendly pilot has the flag.
Come on, auto-titan, get him.
Okay, we got one
initiated. Welcome back.
Cool! That was completely accidental, but it was fucking awesome. Didn't let me board that Titan. Wait, did we lose a member?
Focus. Fight. Win. Capture the enemy flag and protect ours.
Let's go. Let's go. I got the flag. Dude, I can't believe I did that. That was so cool.
We are winning, but not by much, pilot. Focus, fight, and win. We are barely winning this battle, pilot. Concentrate and finish this.
I don't even know what just happened there. How did I not notice that guy? Like a version of Spy CL2, except you don't need skill to play him.
Your Titan is ready. You got the flag, pilot. Take it back to base. We are winning, but not by much, pilot. Focus, fight, and win.
Conflict.
Pilot, your Titan is standing by. Call it when ready.
Fuck! Oh, I'm so close.
A friendly pilot has the flag. Yo, I got second place! That's actually Pog. Typically, I'm always at last in my team. focus, fight, win. Make the enemy beg for mercy.
Your call.
job. Down. You have
That was quick. Really hope I'll get lagged out.
Make the enemy beg for mercy.
Oh, this map! Dude! I remember this map because, I used to play the Forge version of Halo 5. Was schmoovin' and he died. That wasn't around to win and kill, because that was a fucking hilarious kill right there. Aw, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Game, don't crash. Don't crash or kick me from the server. Come on. Come on. The match was just getting good. I swear to God. I hate when this happens. Dude, and that match was just getting good. Oh, that's the worst. That is the worst when a match just gets good and then it freaking crashes or whatever.
Make the enemy beg for mercy.
Oh, great. They have a That's what this one. Of course. It's way easier for them to win the round than it is for us. This is just fucking bullshit. Also great. It's great that someone said that in chat, because... I literally have no idea how to use my software to censor that. So that's fun. Automatic flag on this video. Got him! Okay, can this fucking guy stop saying that? Bruh, his shotgun killed me from that. That's ridiculous. Dude, I'm so mad that guy's high on the board because he was such a fucking asshole. I'm so mad that Samus is high on the board. That guy's a dick. Oh, this is another map I haven't done to yet. I would have thought after having, like, 5 or so hours in this game that I wouldn't have.
Focus, fight, win.
I guess this game has that many maps.
Now it is simply pilots versus
Or maybe
pilots.
That just shows how bad my ability to stay connected to servers is. I spend more time searching for servers than I actually want. Did he die? I can't tell if that guy died or not. I still have no idea what just happened. I just experienced that twice.
We are winning this battle by a large margin. Let's finish this pilot.
Oh, this guy was just screwing around and he found me. Dude, I hate so much people who use anti-Titan weapons on players. That just seems a bit. It's like your primaries are already basically one-hit kills. I feel like a Titan weapon. Well played. Well played. Where did I get shot from? Dude, if the grapple hook slash movement is anything like it is in this game, in Halo, that would be a fucking boss. Dude, I hate that gun though. That one revolver he's got, I swear, it must always be a one shot. Because I have never not gotten one shot by that. Either that, or everyone who uses it is just really good at hitting heads. Which I guess. If that is the case, then it makes sense why it's like one of the last. Seems either it requires a shit ton of skill or it requires no skill. Either way, a lot.
We are winning this battle by a large margin. Let's finish this pilot.
Great, my game logged off. Lagged out at the end of a match! Dude, that sucks. Literally, we won the match and my game lagged out. That's so annoying. Yo, capture the flag again. If this match goes without any glitches, then this will be the last match of the video. And by glitches, I don't mean like the screen. The match ends, and I can kick.
Gosh, we have
focus, fight, win.
Cloak or an AWOL, either way, I'm very disappointed. I feel like anyone who uses Cloak or AWOL instantly loses respect.
Pilot has the flag. Be won.
Well, this capture the flag is only a best of three. That's interesting.
A friendly pilot has the flag.
So cool.
We are losing by a lot. We must focus to achieve victory.
Whatever.
Focus. Fight. Win. Capture the enemy flag and protect ours.
Rushes the enemy flag.
A friendly pilot has the flag.
Oh.
Pilot has the flag. Pilot has the flag. Time, pilot.
Let's go, let's go, let's go!
Well, but you earned the victory.
There was a guy right there! That's so funny!
Stand by for Titanfall.
Thank you. well. Hopefully, this video fixes the audio issues from the last video. Because last video I had the audio too loud compared to the enemy, so hopefully it's fixed this time. And I hate this map. This is my least favorite map. This map is just one big kill funnel. It's not fun. Because if your team doesn't have control of the kill funnel, you just get... absolutely destroyed. It's pretty much everyone goes in the same spot, and if your team doesn't have control of that spot, you just get spawned. I wish more games did this with the bugs in this game. Just having random non-player AIs that have like slightly less health and are slightly worse than the average player. Just to kind of, even if you're like doing bad at the game, you have at least something to get kills from. And they don't count as much points or anything. I don't know, I just feel like more games should do that. Which seems like a way to keep momentum going when you're waiting for players to respawn. Especially games with long respawn times. It's just random hands. I miss all the shots. To be fair, that was really fucking dumb of me what I just did there. Okay, I can't be mad about that kill. I was about to be mad about it. Back here, boy. Can't be mad, he's using pretty much the same loadout and skills that I am. He did exactly what I was doing. Yeah, also this map is really hard to deal with Titans on because there isn't much cover. Oh, that's Scorch, even worse. What? Get his battery.
job. Titan, your Titan is standing by. Call it when ready.
Is that another practically defenseless Titan?
Oh, God.
No, it wasn't. I was really hoping, dude. What the heck? That gun just tracks? Okay, that's kind of bullshit.
Your Titan is ready, pilot. Standing by for your call.
Oh. Really, dude?
Dude, I can't believe he fucking teabagged me after killing me with his Titan in an enclosed space.
Impressive work. almost ready.
Dude, I would have lived if it weren't for the auto rodeo. That's so annoying. I hate that you can automatic.
Your Titan ready. Call it any. Take that Titan out. Focus. Fight. Win. Capture unholy marked targets. A captured. Enemy captured C. Captured. A is amped. The enemy amped C. Capture it. Capturing A. Enemy captured B. Enemy amped B.
Oh, my lights just flickered. Which is weird because I had my light turned off, but it flickered on. Are you kidding me? How did
B
I
is
not
amped.
Kill him?
Nice work. Fighting pilot. The enemy has total control. B captured. Capturing A.
Of course they were. It's random.
Your Titan is almost available. Enemy amped C.
I think this is the only game mode this map really works for. Every other game mode I've gotten this map, it's not been fun. Because everybody just goes to the same spot and it's just whatever team has the better random bullshit ones. I got no kills? What? Keep having errors logging into stuff. I'll just
Combine the two videos. So I'll just remove the bit in the previous video where I said that, that was it, and just put this video in that spot. So, yeah, unfortunately, I don't know if this is widespread to more than just me, but it seems, although the multiplayer servers are now back to a point where you can play, it seems as though there's still the issue of people getting disconnected a lot. And unfortunately, if it's an issue with the game itself and not an issue with the servers, I don't think it's gonna get fixed, because Respawn and everyone else are involved with the game are pretty much just focused on Apex now, so these problems probably won't get too fixed, and it's just something that as a player you'll have to deal with. But even so, I would still highly recommend this game, especially if the sale that I bought this game for is still going on. I would definitely recommend it, because this game is, it's definitely worth the original $60 it was on launch, and I haven't even played the campaign yet. I legit have not touched the campaign, and I still feel like this would have been worth it if I paid full price. But especially since I got the deluxe edition on sale for basically 10 bucks, this game is absolutely way, way worth it for that. And I would say there's definitely an argument that it's still worth full price to this day. So, if any of you want to pick up this game, I would recommend you do. It's super fun. I can't speak about the servers on consoles, but the PC servers, you can still pretty much find a game pretty fast. It's just you kind of have to deal with the problem of getting disconnected occasionally. But when you do find a game, this game is amazing, and I haven't even started the campaign yet, so I can only imagine how much more fun the campaign is, because I assume the campaign is like any other game that has abilities in the multiplayer, where in the campaign the main character has hold of them or something. I don't know for sure, obviously, because I haven't played the campaign yet, but just the multiplayer alone, this game is absolutely worth full price, and definitely, if you can get it for sale, get it. If you see it for sale and you're kind of hesitating, just pick it up. You won't regret it, unless you're just not really into FPSs. And sure, like, the learning curve is a little steep. Like, my first game, I didn't get any kills, and I got killed pretty much every time someone else saw me. But I still had fun, which is something I can't really say for pretty much any other game I've played. So, even though at some points during this video it sounds like I'm getting annoyed, I'm just getting annoyed because I love this game so much, and I want to get good enough to the point where I don't get annoyed as much, because this game is just so much fun. I'd highly recommend playing it if you can. Well, I've been Dana Talberg. Kind of my future upload plan for right now is I have, obviously, the video is already queued up for being published, which this video is being recorded on the 8th month on the 15th day, so probably by the time this video goes up, all those videos will already be uploaded. But kind of my upload schedule, if this video does come out before all of it is out, is get out the last fully edited and combined version of The Ancients, and get out some random reviews and stuff I did. Maybe show off a couple more Transformers fan modes, because I really enjoy making fan modes with the Siege, Kingdom, and Earthrise figures. And then probably some more Titanfall 2 gameplay, because this game is amazing. And then maybe, I know I didn't do this with Beyond Light, but that's just because I had so much fun with Beyond Light that I didn't feel like recording. But maybe when the Witch Queen comes out for Destiny 2, I'll put a Let's Play of that. So, hope you all have a lovely day. And just remember, be yourself.